For both of you, Jungmin, you said they're gonna have a marriage next month. Grammatically, that is fine, but we just say they are gonna get married next.
Get married.
He's gonna get married. When are you going to get married? I'm gonna get married. I got married. We just say to get married instead of to have a marriage. Have a wedding is better.
Mm.
Have a wedding is okay. You never use have with marriage.
Mm-hmm.
Marriage is a word and it's used as a noun, but it's more used in situations like we are having marriage problems or our marriage is perfect, like that. It's not something that you have or that you do.
Mm.
And you said, I think Latin American company is worse. You can't say like that because you did not say worse than blah, blah, blah. So you just can't end the sentence right there. And then I asked you, do you have any tip? And you said, I have it.
Mm.
It's okay.
Mm.
But if you just change the word it to one, I have one. It's better because I said, do you have any tips?
Mm.
So there's many, 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 many tips. Oh, I have one, not it.
Mm.
It just sounds better.
Mm-hmm.
You said, I keep the my smiling, take out the, take out my. I keep smiling. And I'm not a perfect, take out a. I'm not perfect. You said, I'm not perfect. Just a small one.
Mm-hmm.
Minji, at the beginning you said, it's almost a fake.
Yes.
I wasn't sure what you meant when you said, it's almost a fake.
Almost.
You were talking about the alien stuff.
Yes.
Maybe you meant it's almost all fake. Almost all of it is fake. Meaning like 99% of it is fake. Yeah, it's almost all fake. A-L-L. Not it's almost a fake. If you're talking about one specific instance, that's a fake. Actually, that's not even used for a happening, that's used for an object. Like that painting, it's a fake. It's not the real one. If you're just talking about an event, it's fake. You wouldn't even say a fake.
So how can I say it's almost all
fake?
All fake.
Yeah, all. A-L-L. And then you were talking about the hockey. The players don't have strong skill and body condition. Strong skill sounds okay. Body condition.
I want to say tall and strength.
Exactly. Body condition almost sounds more like health. Are they healthy? The players don't have strong skill and...
How can I say?
The players don't have... skill and... Talent is different. You're just talking about their body, big and strong. The players aren't big and strong. The players... It's hard to kind of put it into one word like that. I'm thinking the players don't have the physique. Maybe the physique, actually, with a Q-U-E. P-H-Y-S-I-Q-U-E. To have the physique. That is talking about kind of the body. You said on May. We say in May. In April. In June. In.
Yeah.
And then you said we gathered our branch members. To gather... Sounds like you, more for objects, actually get them all together. But maybe you just want to say we, are you talking about actually in one room or just with the video conferencing?
Conference.
Yeah. Video.
Video.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah. So definitely not gathered.
Yeah.
Just, we got them together. Even you can say we got them together with the video. You know, we got them together or we set up the meeting. We organized the meeting instead of using the word gather.
Mm, yes.
Any other questions?
I have a question.
Yes.
Actually, I don't understand the body condition and physique.
Physique.
Physique
would just be the noun. If I show you, to someone's physique means the form, size, and development of a person's body. He has a strong muscular physique. You could also say figure, build, shape, physique. To me, it's just the word that I chose at that moment. They don't have the same build.
Yes.
They don't have the same physique. Figure is more used for females, talking about their figure.
Mm-hmm.
Also shape and form. Mm-hmm. Just body, build, physique would be the top three, I would say. Okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo.
Are we having class next Saturday here?
No.
Saturday is off too.
Yeah.
Cool. So just Tuesday.
Yeah, right. Tuesday there's a class because the next week is
voting
election day, so there's no class.
What about 4th? 4th.
Oh no.
4th is just...
6th? Next Saturday, no class.
Yes.
If someone have a class name Thursday.
No class. Every talk shop is canceled next week except Tuesday.